Jesse!
Damn. Come on, detective.
Come on, Jesse. You know how this works. If you want my help, you gotta give me something I can work with.
I told you everything the last time. I don't even do that shit anymore. Look, I don't even shake anymore.
Congratulations. Considering how many opioid overdoses there are every minute, you're one of the lucky ones. Not like a couple of your customers.
You can't tie me to that shit.
Like hell I can't. Look, we got you on tape. You've been making drops for Finch for the last 6 months, and you were at the shipping yard when his drug deal went down. Someone at the top had to be running point that night.
Finch is in charge of all of
that. Stop lying to me, Jesse. It couldn't have been Finch. Someone else had to be calling the shots. You want to go to prison? Huh? You want to go back? Who are you covering for?